The kids were dancing and having a great time. If you look closely, you will find the DJ on the stage, mixing up the songs that had the children hyped. Interestingly, he's around the same age as those who are on the dance floor.
I work at like parties, birthday parties, like private events.
This is Mason Byers. He's an 8-year-old and is considered the youngest DJ in Alabama. He goes by the name DJ Babyface. So where did you get DJ Babyface from?
Really just because I was trying to find a DJ name like I could, because all the other DJ names I wanted to do was taken. So I was on the phone with somebody and like they came up with a DJ name for me. So
okay, so how did you get started?
My cousin Glaze, because he DJed for about 20 years, I think, now.
Mason says his cousin has given him words of encouragement and helped him hone in on his craft. When he's not mixing music, he's out selling his homemade candied popcorn.
I sell gourmet flavors, cotton candy, birthday cake, cookies, and cream.
Both of his businesses were created during the COVID-19 pandemic. The Glen Ira student is often motivating other children when he's not busy. He works with Elisa Knox from Leaders of Excellence.
Mason is our youth ambassador. He helps talk to our youth about entrepreneurship. And most recently, he came to Tarrant High School, talked to the kids about entrepreneurship. He gave away some of his samples of his popcorn. He even did like a cash incentive for, you know, the kids who guessed the flavor of his popcorn. What I love most about Mason is that he's just a very, very bright kid. And when he does talk to our youth, he encourages them, he uplifts them.
His hard work and creativeness have earned him a nomination in the Alabama Music Awards. If you would like to learn more about Mason and his businesses, visit WVTM13.com. I'm Fred Davenport.